Now, she liked a bit of Wagner.
She did like Wagner, but she liked Hitler. And met him many times. She said, well, what people don't understand is how funny he was. He was very funny. You know, his eyes were quite blue. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, they were quite blue.
It makes it all all right.
Quite blue. Really? Once he never forgotten. well, that's all right, then. Diana Mosley was a Mitford girl, of course, and then married Oswald Mosley, the fascist. I met her, and she said to me, of course, you never knew Hitler, did you? Extraordinary. Extraordinary.